Georgia State quarterback returns after bout with COVID-19.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.